You have to promise me one thing. I can't help it. Don't laugh at me. Because I'm a beautiful compi, but this medical issue, it is hurting me. It is embarrassing. But I'm gonna show it to you anyway. Check it out. I'm so scared of it. It's a invisible bearded man on top of me. It is coming along with me. I can't remove it. It is just so bad. Check it out. Well, hello everyone. My name is Rezonus and welcome to the Play as a Dynamod. Yeah, since the last update, we have this issue now. We're getting fully hair grown people on top of us. And yeah, you might think, well, Rezonus, you can do something about it. Well, yeah, check it out what will happen if I cut my hair. Check it out. Let's make it short. Do you see? You can still see it. But let's see what will happen if I... It will come back really, really fast. Check it out. I can't do anything about it. I've changed the settings to low to remove the... or try to remove the hair grow, but I can't remove it. I don't know how. So I thought, well, let's put the hair grow low, but it just keeps growing like this. So, yeah. Our creatures in this video will have a medical issue. They will have an invisible band on top of them. And yeah, I started off as a compi, so I wanna check out for other compis, if we can make a group or something. And what I also wanna do, I wanna play as a Carno and start a devil family. Because I think they are little devils, those Carnos, with their horns. So, we're gonna do that also in this episode. And yeah, too bad, we have a bearded man on top of us. A huge shout out to Champion Arc. On Champion Arc you will get your own dashboard and you can get your own tripage where you can check out the tribe log so you know what happened when you were offline. For more information go to championarc.com/Rezonus, scroll all the way down, claim your starter pack and get started today. Yeah, do you see? I'm horrifying. It is looking at me like, what is on top of your back? Do you see? It is looking above and not to me as a beautiful compi. Damn you. This... I can't help it. Okay, let's go to the barber. Please, cut my hair. Hello? Are you also afraid of me? Yep. That one doesn't even have hair. Please, you have to cut my hair. My medical issue. You have to cut it away. No one wants to help me. No one wants to be with me. I'm an ugly compi. With a beautiful skin. Because... I love my skin color. I do. Yes. Yeah. Oh, I found one. Yay. Hello. What? Do you want to be with me? Don't you think I'm a beautiful man? Hello. My face is here. You love me. I see a little heart. You really love me. Aw, that is so sweet. Hello? Now you have seen my medical issue, now you're running away? No. Where are you? You have to be with me. You're my girl. Hello? Come with me. Do you see? You love it. You love it. I know you do. Whoa. Your boyfriend. You have a boyfriend. Why didn't you tell me? And your boyfriend want to attack my medical issue. Well, please. Do it. Do it. Remove it. Can you please remove it? Please. Remove it. No. Well, I'm gonna get your girlfriend then. Where is he? What did you do to her? Where is your girlfriend? Hello? Lady? Hello? You're in love again. Are you in love with me? Well, this is a little bit an awkward situation. Hello, can you please back off a little bit? A little bit, please? No? This is a little bit awkward. I'm gonna go. I have to go. Mr. Dilo? Hello? Mr. Dilo? Oh, Mrs. Dilo, sorry. I mean Mrs. Dilo. Can you dye my hair? Please. Dye my hair. I think it needs to have a different color than this. Don't bite me! I said dye! Dye my hair! Come on. Yes, dye it. Thank you, it is green. Awesome. Well, I have to go now again. No, no, no. No misses. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, oh. Please, please, please. I need to go. I need to go. I really need to go. Green hair is nice. It is a little bit green. Thank you. Okay, with my green hair, I want to see if I can impress some ladies. Hello, lady. Oh, you like my green hair? Well, Mrs. Dilo over there, she can do it for you. Hello? Damn it. I colored my hair and you still don't like it. Why is that? Oh, you're running away from me. Oh, you're not getting away that easily. No, no, no. Come here, you. Come. You have to be mine. Come here. Come here. I like you. I like you. I love you. Yeah, come. And I know you like this too. Yeah, you love it. Come on. Be mine. You have to be mine. I am special. No one else is like me. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to have a different hair color. No, 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 no. It is fine. Green is fine, Mrs. Dilo. Green is fine. Just stay over there. This hair color is fine, Mrs. Dilo. I don't want to have a different hair color. No, 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 no. Why do you all hate me? I'm gonna go away. Go away, go away. I hate it. I hate it. I hate my life. I can't take it anymore. This has to end. My suffering has to end. My medical issue, it keeps on following me. And I even colored it green and it didn't help me. And the female, they come running to me. But that is just because they want to check out my medical issue. And then they run away as soon as they know what it is. So, goodbye, cruel world. I loved you. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Damn it. My medical issue is even acting like a parachute now. Damn, damn, damn. I have to do it again. Okay, there we go, there we go. Goodbye, world. I loved you. We have to do it again. Okay, now for real. I wanna die. Don't act like a parachute. I don't love it anymore.
Hello you, it's me, I'm Cindy, I'm the devil card now, yeah, and I also have a medical issue.
Well, it's time to check the Carno out and play as a female Carno, because we want to make babies. And yeah, as you can see, I also have a medical issue. There it is growing, crazy and insane. So yeah, I don't know, we can't do anything about it, too bad, but at least... Yeah, it is looking smaller now in the screen than with the compy. I need a mail, I need a mail, I need a mail him. Ooh, Carno! Please, are you a mail? Please, please, please. Hello? Hello? Hello, you? I'm beautiful. Come on. Come on, come here. Show me. Are you a mail? Please, please, let me be your girl. Oh, you're a girl. Damn you. I have to continue on searching now. Who wants to be my man? My man. Ooh, there's another Carno. You just killed a turtle. Did you kill it for me? Oh, you ate it. Are you a male? Yes, you're a man. Come on. Come on, man. Hey. Hey, man. Come on. I'm much more beautiful than that other lady. Please, come on. Because I have a medical issue. Come on. Yeah, you're stuck with me. You're stuck with me. Yeah, you like it. Yay. We made it. We made love. We made love. Woohoo. And what is daddy? Daddy is level 4. Okay. Well, thank you, daddy. Well, I think this is a nice spot to make a nest, but yeah, we need some more height and we need some keratin. So, let's level up this a little bit. Let's see. We need... I see dragonflies up there. Go, go. Yeah, yeah, Cindy. Just go down. I see dragonflies here. Yeah, oh, no, 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 no. Be careful. Yeah, here is one. Oh, even more. Come on, and just eat them. Eat them, eat them. Please. Come on, give me something. At least that is one. And there are more coming. Come on. Check that out. The giant turkey is slashing into the trike, and the trike is like, I don't know what you're doing behind there, but I'm just going on with the things I do. Oh my god, this looks so weird. Oh, there they are. They are coming to me. How nice is this? Nice, now we get some things we need. Okay, do we have everything? Oh, we need some more hide. Okay, then you have to die. Yeah, you really have to die. You really have to die. Come on. Hello. Give me the hide. Yeah, thank you. Okay. Now we're gonna go up. And we're gonna make the nest. Oh, 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 I'm running into things. Okay, let's go up. Up, up, up. And let's hope there are more than one babies inside of this. Okay, remote use. At a good spot? Yeah, that's a good spot. Okay. Now we're gonna plant down the egg. Don't eat it. No, just drop it. And let's put this a little bit up. Okay. The egg is in. And yeah, yeah, mommy is happy. And it is working. Ooh, it is almost time. It is almost hatching. And would the kids also have a weird little wig on top of their body like me? That medical issue. Oh, they are coming out. They are coming. It is coming. Yay, we have one. Awesome. Ah, this is so cute. This is true love. How cute is this? And it is growing fast. Damn. Okay, let's see. Are you male? Are you female? What are you? You're a female. Okay, so at least I can't make love with my own kid like we did in a Terror Bird family show. you give mommy another kiss? Mwah. Oh, thank you. Mwah. Oh, and you, the bite kisses mommy don't like. No. Mommy don't like the bite kisses, but the other kisses mommy likes. Oh, this is so cute. Yeah, except for the medical issue. Yeah, you can try to bite it away, but it doesn't help. It stays there. Oh, you're grown up? Yeah, you're grown up. How nice. The big, beautiful eyes. And you really like a devil kid, because you're red. Awesome. Now I need to give you a name. Well, I gave you the name Annie. Why? I don't know. Okay, now you need to follow me, and we go on a hunt. Okay, Annie, this will be your first victim. Let's attack it. Come on. You have to attack it as well. Eat it. Come on. You have to learn to kill. Otherwise, no man would love you. And you're the devil, girls. So, come on. Kill it. Kill it. Nicely. Yes, you're doing fine. You're doing fine. Nice. I'm proud of you. Nice job. We're walking nicely here. We're walking nicely here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nicely in paradise. Well, at least some people will call this paradise. This nicely... Oh, it is not paradise. Do you see this? Oh, mommy is making love with a dead creature again. I don't know. I don't know. What do you say, Annie? Should mommy make love with this dead guy that is laying down here? Well, let's make love with it. Just because it can. Damn. It is all bloody and messed up, but we can still make love with it. Well, okay, it is weird, but mommy made love with a dead Carno. Okay, Annie, I think this is a nice spot here to make a little brother or sister for you. And now we have to wait again. And then soon we will know if it is a little brother or sister, or that you even get more. Ooh, almost, there it is. You have a little brother or sister. Let's check it out. What are you? You have a little sister. Awesome. A little sister has to stay in. Yeah, you are also mommy's little girl. Yes, you are. Kissy the kiss. And I named you Lisa. And your dad. Well, your dad is dead. And oh, I totally forgot to feed you. No, 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 no. Why doesn't it work? Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Woo. Come on. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die on us. Oh man, I'm a bad mom. I'm a real bad mom. You're bloody now. Oh, that was stupid. Damn. I thought, why is Lisa getting bloody? Well, now I understand. I need to feed her. Okay, girls, listen up. This is the plan. We're going across the swamp, and then we're going into the redwood forest. Because it is so beautiful over there. You have to see it. Are you coming with me? Stop staring at my hump. At my hairy hump at my back. Stop it. Don't stare at that. Let's go. So, keep up with mommy. And don't get lost in the swamp here. Because it can get dangerous. There are dangerous creatures in here. But we can fight them. So please, stay with mommy. And we don't like snakes. So what are we doing with snakes? We turn them into hot dogs. So let's kill them. Come on, help me. Hello? Lisa? Annie? Help me. Why aren't you working? Come on. Well, then mommy did it. Oh, mommy is ready again to make love with someone. Well, mommy is tired, so mommy can't do that. We're gonna do that next time. But we wanna find a nice spot in the Redwood Forest. Maybe there are some nice meals over there, so you can have a meal for yourself as well. Let's check it out. Here we are, kids. This is the Redwood Forest. Annie, come on, keep up with us. We need to go further. We're almost there. And there it is. This is the oasis. This is paradise. Check it out. We have water. Plenty of sunlight. Plenty of creatures to eat. So what do we say, kids? This is going to be our home. Well, kids, from now on, this is your home. So you have to stay here. Okay? And maybe mommy finds a cure for the hair bump on its back. Because that seems to be ugly. And don't forget to check out championarc.com/Fresh Owners. Scroll all the way down, claim your starter back, and get started today. Well, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave any thoughts about the video or whatever in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already and you want to see more of me in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.